Quick update on Aerospence, if any, if you can share any of them.
I don't know any. I have to tell you. So he's doing good from what I understand.
Yeah, so he's good to go.
Yeah, he's okay, man. You know, like I said, I haven't seen him, but I know he's okay.
Yeah, last thing. How did you feel when you got the news that your fighter was in that kind of accident, and just from a personal level?
You're upset. I mean, you kind of like, and no feeling that could express that. So there's no words you can put into how you feel about the individual. Not about my fighter, but about my friend, but about my guy. I've been with for almost 11 years. And more about that than a fighter. I'm not about the boxing. I'm not about the boxing. It's about the individual as a human being. So that's what it's about.
Yeah, do you think it was unfair criticism that he received even after the crash, you know, with his health being in question and people not really knowing what's going on with him health-wise? Do you feel it was unfair criticism that he received?
What criticism?
Just people criticizing that he got the DWI or whatnot. Like, just people.
That's life, man. Listen, you know, put it like this. I didn't get into his case like that.
Mm-hmm.
But at the same time, I've never had a drink before. Mm-hmm. But listen, I don't say anything about anybody drinking. I bet everybody who's had a drink has drank and drove when they shouldn't drive. So yeah. How can anybody say anything? I bet everybody who drinks, and I'm saying blanket statement, you've driven when you shouldn't have been driving. Because if you drank one time, you shouldn't be driving, and they've done it.
Yeah.
Every day of the week. It just didn't happen to them. So they should just wash their mouth, you know, because they listen. It could be you. That's the lesson you learn before you pass judgment on somebody else.
It's a good experience to learn from.
Look at him. Look at you. So somebody asked me before, did you learn a lesson? Did you learn your lesson? Because you drink, and you driven and been by, you know, come on. So the question is, I don't get involved with that because I don't follow the case. I've never had a drink before.
Yeah.
So if anybody could be lashing out, it could be me. That's an unintelligent individual.
Mm-hmm.
People do whatever they do, it's their lives, it's not my life.
Mm-hmm.
It's not the people passing it. Their life. So you can't say anything, judge he, judge not, is what he said.
Mm-hmm.
100%.
Okay, last thing. I know you said that you've heard he's okay, but you haven't seen him yourself personally, but do you expect him to just jump back into the ring and be the Aerospence of old?
I'm not talking about boxing.
Yeah.
With him. I'm talking about as a friend. Mm-hmm. He's going to be like, what you want, the question you're asking me, he's going to answer every one of your questions when he's ready.
Cool. Perfect. Thank you, Derek. Appreciate your time.